Hi there, guys. Welcome back to another DVD haul. I've got a few DVDs over here, all taken from Amazon. They currently have a little discount running for several DVDs. Good ones, definitely, at 99 rupees. Some of them at 99, some of them at 199. So that's this little stack over here, plus the four DVDs from the previous video. All right. Amazon India seems to be the best option for us if you want to keep a small collection of DVDs running. Best offers that you can find. There's another company called Flipkart as well, but they have delivery prices, and I'm trying to work my way around that by becoming one of their Flipkart Plus members. So trying to work that out. Anyway, these are mostly at 99 rupees. There's a couple of them at 199 rupees. So let me show you what I've got this time. So this is, once again, this is the remaining set from the previous video. They just got delivered at different dates. So the first one is a horror movie, Exorcist is the Beginning. I've seen this once, not really sure when. I think probably four years ago, I guess. I'd done watching of all the Exorcist movies, but I really like this one. First, second, all of them are pretty good. So, Exorcist is the Beginning. I think this stars. What's that Swedish guy name? Stellan Skarsgård. Yeah, that's him. Skarsgård. I don't know how you pronounce it, but that's it. And Isabella Okay, I'm not even going to pronounce that name properly. She was in GoldenEye. All right, James Bond GoldenEye with Pierce Brosnan. So that's Exorcist the Beginning. Here's a religious movie. And if you know me, I'm not religious at all. So, Bruce Almighty. I hate these stickers over here. Anyhow, Bruce Almighty, one of my favorite comedies of all time. Jim Carrey, at his best, probably. I think this is probably his best movie with the... I mean, in terms of comedy. I guess a lot of people like The Truman Show and his acting in Truman Show, as well as The Man on the Moon. But I think this is probably his best movie. And it's also one of the best comedies ever. So Bruce Almighty, super movie, can never go wrong. Anytime you're a little bored, pop this movie in and you're going to be entertained. Here's a superhero movie, Captain America the First Avenger. I already have Civil War, now I just need Winter Soldier. So Captain America First Avenger. This is probably the weakest of the three. I think Civil War is my favorite. Probably one of my favorite movies of all time as well. But it's not a bad movie. I'm not saying it's bad at all, but I'm just saying that out of the three Captain America movies, this is probably the weakest. But it's still a very good movie. Another one, Thor. When this movie came out, I was actually, yeah, this is how you actually do a superhero movie. But I've since changed my mind. Again, I would say this is probably the weakest of, at least my least favorite of Thor's movies. Thor Ragnarok is absolutely awesome and funny as well, but I guess this one is a good beginning. There we go. By the way, none of these DVDs come with anything special extra, just bare bones, just the clear casing and the DVD. Iron Man 2. I still don't have Iron Man 1, but yeah. Oh, seems like something's broken inside. Have a look. No, I think that's the case. The DVD just came off. So, I'm not going to complain too much because, yeah, oh, pop back in right over there. 99 rupees. Sorry, this one is 199. These two are 199 each. Okay. And I think I did say it's all superhero movies. Not really. After the horror one, it's one is The Hobbit. Okay. The Unexpected Journey. So I got this at a good deal. I think this is also... No, this was 99 as well. I'm looking forward to the other two as well. Probably... Maybe I might get them in January. Because after this... After my Flipkart haul, I'm probably not going to buy anything in the month of December. Okay, so Hobbit. Not as good as The Lord of the Rings, but still the second best. It's not bad. It's got, this is a 2DV extended version. Or special edition. And finally, we've got a, I don't know what kind of casing would you call these, bookcase, kind of looks like they're hardcover to me, but I'm not really happy with these cases because they actually seem to be worse for wear when I get them. This one as well. This is a double feature 2 DVD set of Hancock and Hellboy. I actually ordered only Hellboy, but the seller gave me this one. And I'm in two minds. Should I return this or should I just keep it? Not too sure, but I guess I'll keep it for now. And I can, there's no point in returning it and then waiting for another thing. I don't know. I'm not sure. I think I might keep it. Just wait a couple of days and then decide if I want to return it or not. But Hellboy is one of my favorites. I do prefer the second movie, which I already have, Hellboy 2, The Golden Army. Hancock is not bad. It's a pretty good movie with Will Smith in the lead role as Hancock. So yeah, that's a small haul over here of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 superhero movies, one comedy, one epic is what I would call it, and one horror movie. So thank you very much, guys. That's a quick video on the DVDs that I just received today afternoon. Take care. Bye.